my name's Adrian, and my daughter goes to Bear Creek High School. She has had many wonderful teachers over the years, but there's one who stands out for both her and I. Her name is Erin Reiner. Miss Reiner does double duty for my daughter. She is both her swim coach as well as her photography teacher. My daughter's always been an active swimmer, so when she found out that she could swim in high school, she was really excited. Then, as a freshman, she started swimming. Boy, were she and I both in for a huge shock. Dry land practice just about threw her over the edge. But luckily for her, and for me, and all of the other freshman newbies on the team, Miss Reiner was there. She was encouraging. She helped the girls push through their need to vomit and was basically their champion. She made my daughter's experience on the swim team amazing and fun. Because she knew her as a coach, my daughter decided to take her basic photography class, which opened up an entirely new world for my daughter as an artist. It was illuminating and it helped her see the ordinary in a new way. Miss Reiner was there to encourage and push thinking and allow my daughter to free her own creativity while learning to hone her craft as an artist. For these things and her zany sense of humor, her ever-present smile, and her willingness to include a clueless swim mom, I want to say thank you, Miss Reiner, for being one teacher that my daughter will never forget.